嬢さんですね。お嬢さん、
お嬢さん、住職の山のセンターの先生、いやー非常に入っております。高いハイトーンの声ですね。このセリフはだけどこれよく聞いてみると住所と電話番号でしょ、アドレスとテレフォンナンバー、今だったらネアドですよね。だから時代のもうちょっと前なので今だったらネアドかなんかでしょうね。赤外線でパッとこうやると
Well, my favorite is what I was saying, Miss, can I have your address and phone number? And he says that in such a high-pitched voice. But today, he wouldn't be asking for a phone number or addresses, he'd be asking for the email address. Times have changed.
で、その頃、ネメノ書を持って、ペンとペーパーを持って、そして、お嬢さん、住所の方教えて教えてって言ってましたね。
So back then, held a notepad in his hand and a pen, asking for our girl's phone number and address.
ずいぶん昔の感じですね。
That really dates what he was doing.
今はもう携帯ですね。ありがとうございました。
その頃なかったんですね。
These days, everyone will be taking out their cell phone to get the email addresses.
Conversation in the middle of the exam. Kids, if you don't understand that, ask your parents. Are we ready? No? That was PG. Parental guidance, very suggestive. I've been told to entertain you more. For all the ladies that scream thank you,